Dr. Huff spoke out today about the students and the staff lost during the tornado, and survivors saw the demolished school for the very first time. Action 12's Morgan Shutters takes us there.
Katie Wood graduated from Joplin High School just an hour before the tornado hit.
Even looking at it, it's still really hard to believe it.
Now she's singing the national anthem at a memorial service for her classmates and the community.
It's hard singing it right in front of a school that just blew away.
But sophomore Chancey McGowan still has the rest of her high school career ahead of her as she looks at what is left in shambles.
Undescribable. It's horrible. It's just devastating to see like all the destruction of my school, my home.
McGowan is one of many students who lost both.
It was heartbreaking. My whole neighborhood's gone, but everyone's okay.
It was a somber afternoon as they gathered outside the school, a moment of silence honoring military and tornado victims. Eight people in the Joplin R8 school district are confirmed dead, seven students and one staff member.
I'm wondering who is, you know, who's still alive and who's not.
Superintendent Dr. C.J. Huff says last Friday when he got word, his world stopped. Sorrow for the lost and relief for the living.
As a result of your diligence and unwavering fortitude in the face of insurmountable challenges, 100% of our family are accounted for.
Summer classes will begin as scheduled in less than 3 weeks on June 13th. Reporting in Joplin, I'm Morgan Shutters.